Hello everyone, today we are going to learn about HTML. So let us see what is HTML and all. So HTML, it is nothing but it is the abbreviation of HTML is Hypertext Markup Language. Hypertext Markup Language. So let us see the meaning of this. Hypertext. What do you mean by hypertext? Hypertext refers to the hyperlinks that an HTML may contain. So in this we have used the word hyperlink. So hyperlink is a word, phrase or image that you can click on to jump to a new document or new selection. So let us see one example. So see here we are going for Google. If you are writing HTML here, so it will take to some of the page like this. So this is what it is. This is what the hyperlink means. That means it is redirecting to the other page. Whereas markup language, the word markup language refers to the way tags are used to define the page layout and elements within the page. So this markup language, what it tells is it will tell us about the tags which is used in the page. This is what the meaning of HTML. So my question is, why we are writing the HTML? What is the use? So this HTML, it is the language used to create web pages. This is the language used to create web pages. We are using HTML. In order to create web pages, we are using HTML. So next we are going to learn something. Now in the HTML we have already predefined tags. For example, like HTML paragraph tag, p tag, next br tag, I tag, italic tag, bold tag, b tag. Like this we have so many number of predefined tags. So some of the tags, most of the tags have starting tag as well as the ending tag. This ending tag will be referred with slash. So starting tag and ending tag, if it has both the starting tag and ending tag, these tags are called as paired tags. If it has both the starting tag and ending tag, these tags are called as paired tags. Okay, now let us see the programs of HTML, basic programs of HTML. So whatever it is available with you, whether it is a Notepad++ or Notepad, open that and start writing the code. So first line is doctype HTML. So this doctype HTML, what it refers to is, it is not actually an element or HTML tag. It lets the browser know how the document should be interpreted by indicating what version or standard of HTML is being used. So what it indicates is which version we are using. Just to the web browser it will tell that this version they are using, like that. So the program will start with HTML tag. That means to the web browser it indicates that we are writing the HTML. Then head tag, then title tag. In the title tag you will write whatever you want to write the title. whatever you want to visible in the title, you will write. Just now I'm writing hello world title. I'm closing the title tag. Next I'm opening the body tag. In the body tag, whatever you want to write, whatever you want to see in the program, you will write here. So P tag, P is for paragraph tag. So here I'm writing we are learning HTML. We are learning HTML. I'm just writing paragraph tag. Then H1, you will see the difference between H1 to H6 here. So H1 and H6, these are called as text tags. These are called as text tags. You will see the variation between H1 to H6. It will show you the it indicates the size. H1, H2. It will show the variation in your in the size of the text. H3, hello. H4, H4, H5, H6, hello. That's all. These tags are called, these H1 to H6, these tags are called as text tags because it will show you the variation in your size. Next we will learn some. So first let us see the output of this. I want to close the body, then I want to close the HTML. Then save the program, file, save as, or you can use the shortcut also. So I'm saving this as test1.html. Every program you should save with the file name .html. .html is the extension of your HTML program. So now I'm clicking on save. Minimize. I have saved it on the desktop. So this is a test1 file. Open with your browser, any of the browser whatever you have. See here, we are learning HTML. I have written in paragraph tag. So see, the title is hello world. So here it is hello world. Hello world, the title you can see here, hello world. Then in the paragraph I have written we are learning HTML. So here it is in the paragraph, it is there with we are learning HTML. So see the difference between H1 to H6. H1 is a little bit large, H6 is small. This is how the tags, the text tags, you can see the variation in the text tags. Now let us see some of the subscript and superscript and bold tags like that. So bold tag, B is for bold. So here I'm writing HTML is not case sensitive, not case sensitive language. So here it is not case sensitive language means whichever either it is in the uppercase or it is in the lowercase, it will accept. Next, I is italic HTML is used to create web pages. Then I'm closing I. So control S, save the program, then you go for the browser, then refresh the browser, you will get. See here, HTML is not case sensitive language, it came the bold, and HTML is not used to create web pages. See, if I have written in the next line also, it came in the continuous manner. So if I don't want to write in the continuous manner, I want to write break tag, br tag. Br is nothing but break. So again I will see, so see here, observe the difference here. So if I write the br tag, it will go to the next line. This is what the use of br tag. Br tag means break. I think you have understood. Enjoy. Bye bye.